our university is the oldest of our sub-region. It first started as a school of medicine that was set up in 1917. Our school of medicine is one of the most renowned in Africa, doing very important job on HIV, but also on tropical diseases like malaria, tuberculosis, etc. The same is applicable to the School of Economics. We have recently a sort of upgrading our curriculum so as to move forward on interdisciplinary research and teaching. What we have done, starting from 2003, was to create some postgraduate program that were all interdisciplinary, which we call in French, école doctorale. In Senegal, we have four pillars for the economy. The first pillar is groundnut production, the second pillar is phosphate, the third pillar is tourism, and the last pillar, is fishing. Out of these four, the three are right now in trouble due to unsustainable production process. We hope, drawing on our long-standing experience of dialogue with government, central governments and local governments, as well as regional regional settings, to work closely with them to find out ways and means to address this issue on the scientific side. We need to look at several indicators for evaluation. First of all, we need to have the program still going on in 10 years because it's a brand new program. It's a very new concept. So if we manage to sustain it over this long period of time, this will be a very big success. And I have no doubt that we will succeed doing so. Another indicator could be the number of people will succeed in placing in high government position and also in international position, in international institutions dealing with development. So we hope that this issue of sustainable development will get mainstream into global economic policy in our countries.